The mobile laboratories for COVID-19 testing will be available in which state? Maharashtra. The Skill Development Ministry has launched the Mahatma Gandhi National Fellowship Program under which Skill Development Program? Sankalp. Who has been named as the new MD and CEO of Tata Motors Limited? Mark Listosola. Who is the author of the book titled Unfinished, A Memoir? Priyanka Chopra Jonas. The National Productivity Day is observed every year in India on which date? February 12. Who has been named as the leader of the opposition in the Rajya Sabha? Mallikarjun Kharji. Which state has topped in India with 79.4% COVID-19 vaccination? Bihar. The Indian government and which state government has signed a $100 million for Chirag project with the World Bank? Chhattisgarh. The General Bus Stand Shopping Complex cum multi-level parking has been inaugurated in which state / Union Territory? Jammu. Which state / Union Territory has launched the Zero COVID by February 28 campaign to ensure zero COVID-19 cases? Puducherry. The Exim Bank has announced to give $400 million to which country? Maldives. The PM Modi has dedicated to the nation the 600 crore rupees PDPP developed by the Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited in which state? Kerala. Who has been appointed as the MD and CEO of Tata Motors? Mark Listosola. Pulguru Venkata has been appointed as the Chief Justice of High Court of which state? Manipur. The Mandu Festival has been celebrated in which state of India? Thank you. मध्य प्रदेश।